Hi everybody. Today I wanted to make this video for all music teachers and students and parents out there because we know that the CDC has made recommendations to do away with vocal music at least until there's a vaccine for the virus. And so that leaves teachers and students in kind of limbo, not sure what to do about vocal music. It's a big part of our culture. So I found a solution that I'd like to share with you today. Now, this will impact everyone from preschool on up through vocal majors in college. And I think this you'll find this very helpful. So here we go. That's going to be it.